welcome back to my channel once again. This is Plant Lifestyle. Subscribe to the channel for more videos. Today we are back to the bush again, teaching the benefit of this special plant called jaca. That's in our language called jaca, and the English language is also jaca. So the name has been jaca all over. Yes. So we can take the dry leaves and the fresh leaves at the same time, or we can even take the dry leaves alone or the fresh leaves alone. Mostly people blend the fresh leaves and take it as a tea, and the dry one they boil it and take the decoction out of it and then use it as a tea. Today there's a lot of benefit of this plant and I'm about teaching. Therefore stay tuned to the end of the video and you'll be fine. This plant is edible. You can even chew part of it. You can even chew it. So the benefit of this plant is so superb. I'm starting with the ladies, that is our girls. It is this leaf that brings couples together. If you want to look young, not in the form of age, but I'm talking about our ladies, our sexual organs, if you want to live long, partnership with this plant. You just get the fresh leaves which is coming from the tip of the plant. You take this kind of leaves, wash it, and then blend it. Take it in the evening when you are about sleeping. By the next, try it for about a week. And you see that you look young once again. It fights infections. There are some infections you've taken medicine for long, but still they are available. Just get this leaf and let it be your friend, and you'll be fine. You'll be fine. Again, this plant is a black tonic. That is the dry leaves. Get the dry leaves, then boil them in your cooking pot. Drain out the decoction, and then you can put it in your fridge and take it daily to boost your red blood cell. It increases appetite. In our community, those who have given birth newly, they don't depend solely on the black tonic in the drugstore. They depend solely on this plant. The dry one, get a dry one, and then boil them. You take the decoction, and then you start taking it. You understand? So if you are suffering as a lady, this plant is for Muslims, say ladies. It increases the fertility of a lady, and then it brings the feminine features of a lady. So as a young lady, don't depend solely on the medicine at the drugstore and then those stuff, and then to increase your fertility and then increase your humanity. This plant is very special. Subscribe to the channel. There are more to be taught on this channel. So as I'm teaching you now, this plant is not bitter. You can even chew the leaves. Though I have not washed it, but you can chew the leaves. It's not bitter. And swallow. You can chew and swallow. It's not too bitter as the other leaves I've been teaching. Doing this will kill your stomach pains. If you feel that there's a stomach pain, serious one, you just get this leaf as I chew, and then chew about 2 or 3 leaves, and you're good to go. Yes, this is the plants I'm talking about. Mostly in our community, the old age and or the old ladies will get this leaf and use it to treat those who have given birth newly, the newly parents. That is, you have given birth to your child not long ago. Mostly the old ladies in the community use this one to treat them because it's very effective. It cures wounds. Yes, our ladies, I told you this plant is for our ladies. Because moon. The benefit of this plant for ladies are numerous as compared to men. So when you give birth, there are moons source in your reproductive system. So the old ladies will just add ginger to the decoction of this plant. That is the black plant. Yeah, that is the black. I'm talking about the dry one, not black, sorry. The dry leaves, and then gather them in the pot and then cook them. Take the infusion or the decoction and then use it for treatment. Yes, that is the benefit of this leaf for the newly parents, that those who are giving birth to new children or giving birth to a new child. Benefits of this plant, and this will increase the fertility of a woman, because mostly people complain that they've gone into marriage so many years and they are not able to give birth. It's one of the requirements in African marriage, like to give birth. Not only in African marriage, most of the continents require children after marriage. So when you marry for a long time and you are not able to give birth, you see that there will be controversies in your marriage. So to make everything easier, so that you will not spend a lot in hospitals and other herbal hospitals, get this leaf, let it be your friend. Get the dry ones, take it in every morning, every evening, every morning. Take it for about 1 month. As I'm speaking, this leaf has helped people give birth, help people pregnant and all that aspect. And again, those who have their menses and then the menstrual period and it doesn't come well, sometimes 2 days and then 3 days, then you see the blood will just stop. Get this leaf. Can get the fresh one when you are 3 days to your period or 1 week to your period. You just get this leaf, the fresh ones, and then start blending, add some water, filter, and then drink morning and then evening. This plant is a special plant that heal wounds. It's so special. Heal wounds, and then also help blood flow, blood circulation. So if your blood circulation is not good, heart attack and all those stuff. So when, let's say, your menses is not coming, there's a problem in your reproductive system, just get this leaf and then start your journey, and you'll thank me later. Yes, one benefit of this leaf is because it cures wounds. Some of the people, when they wear their shoes, that is the foot rot, you can see that in between their toes, you can see the rotten, the whitish things. They just get this leaf and rub it like this, and then put it there before you wear your socks and then wear your shoe. Do it for just three days and see what will happen. Just do it for 3 days and see what will happen. The rotten will vanish, antibacteria, and then it's also cure fungus. So if you are suffering from any of these problems, just get this leaf and put it in between your toes and you'll be fine. And again, after birth, sometimes you see that our old lady will say there are something that need to come out from the reproductive system, sometimes to take long, and then when the child comes out and that thing doesn't come, get this leaf, the fresh one, then blend it, water it, give it to the woman or the lady who has given birth newly, and then wait for some 30 minutes. You see that it will come by force. So this plant is very beneficial to our ladies. And then another benefit of this plant is healing of stomach ulcer. This one is for all of us, both men and women. Stomach ulcer, just get this leaf and then blend. After blending, filter, put it in your fridge, take it morning in the and then evening, and you are good to go. Yes, that is the benefit of this leaf. The benefit of this leaf. Yes. Again, let's come to the men. Impotent. This plant is also beneficial. You can't travel a long journey. Get this plant, get a decoction from this plant, and then try it. You thank me later. Yes, it works better. It works. So just get this leaf and treat your impotence. Yeah. Go extra miles. And again, let me end it with this benefit. It cleanses the blood system. Yes, the circulatory system, this plant cleanses it. Because, as I told you, it increases blood level. The same way it purifies the blood. It purifies the blood. So, when you feel that you are weak, anemia, very weak, just get this leaf, either the dry one or the fresh one, make decoction out of it and start drinking. And the reason why I've been telling you to subscribe to this channel is that this channel is young, it is now growing. We are day in, day out teaching new plants, teaching new things, discovering new plants, their benefits in physical and then the spiritual aspects. So teaching the spiritual benefits of this plant is also added in this video. So subscribe to this channel. Yes. So the benefit of this plant, that the physical aspect has been already told. So that is the spiritual benefit is also, I'm going to give you three spiritual benefits of this plant. One, you take seven leaves of this plant. Take seven leaves of this plant and then hide it under your pillow. Hide it under your pillow and then pray on it for your wish. Your wishes. If someone is owing you, just pray that the person will come and pay you. Someone, any wish, just pray on it and sleep. And again, the other spiritual benefit of this plant is when you get bad dreams, same way, put this under your pillow to eliminate those bad dreams. Yes, to eliminate the bad dreams. You can put this in your purse. You can put this in your purse to prevent buying unnecessary things. Sometimes it's not in your plan to buy some things, but because you just see it, you buy. You feel to buy, but after buying, you don't know what to use it for. Yes, just put this in your purse. Put this leaves in your purse. There are a lot of things to know on this channel. Subscribe to the channel. Subscribe. Now, subscribe. Yes. So if you also see that when you hold money to do business, the business collapse. The business will collapse. Get a dry leaf. Put it in your purse. Try doing business. Try praying. Using the leaves. So, as the time goes on, you'll get to know that what I'm saying is true. Improve your life with this leaf. Jackal. Improve your life with this. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to this channel. There are more videos to come. Hit on the notification button so that when I drop a video, you'll be the first to watch. Thank you.